knows who this is, Martin Ward slash Puff Daddy, Rough Dudlow's son from Manchester. This video goes out to Ginty Marie's family and Ginty Marie's family only. The video yesterday was to use and use only and nobody else. We have no problems with anybody else. It goes direct to Ginty's ones. Yous put comments up on Facebook about my brother, and what's good for the goose is good for the gander. I don't give two fucks about you, little Ginty, you little fat, dirty, scummy, scurvy dosser. You asked my brothers out to fight. You said for me to go and get one of my brothers to fight. Not a problem. Well, yous know when my brother's out, so there's no better people. Michael's out in 5 months. You called his name out. When you get your baiting in 5 months' time, you can come back out then when our Tom's out and you can take another baiting from Tom. We don't give two fucks for you, Ginty, you little fat, dirty, scummy dosser who got up on Facebook and start talking about my brother and you thought none of us was going to open our mouth. Who the fuck do you think you are? You know who we are and we're going to put you straight in your place. You're getting knocked spark out from my brother for mentioning my brother's name. And here we go. We'll go back now to your video. You had a cheek to call me a queer. Please, I beg of you, please, God, listen to me. I'm the best queer will ever walk on this planet. I'm better than you, and listen to me. You call a queer, look at your own brother, I beg of you, God. It'll make no sense for me to call your brother gay or anything like that. I am gay, and I'm very, very, very proud. I'm the proudest gay man that's ever walked on this planet. But your brother, please, I beg of you. All you need, Ginty, is a toothbrush and a bar of soap. All you are is a scurvy, dirty, shitty dosser. I got a message from Michael from jail, and he turned around and said, he accepts your challenge. Do you get that? If you can hear that in your Down syndrome brain, he accepts your challenge and you will get your beating in 5 months' time. You'll come to Warrington, where my family lives, you'll come there and you will get your beating. And if you want another beating, when Tom comes out, not long after, you'll get another beating. You dirty fucking heap of shite. This goes to Ginty and Marie's family only. Turn that off.
Right, this video goes out to Big Slim up there in Scotland. You know who this is, don't you? Martin Ward slash Puff Daddy, your worst nightmare, you fucking fat dosser. Let me tell you, I had a message from your old mate there earlier on, Texas Red. And we've come up with an old decision for you. You're coming out to fight. Get £50,000, put down the pork pies from Scotland, and put down the pies from England, you dirty, smelly, fat cunt. Get to the gym, get on a diet, and get out and fight. You're not getting away with it. Listen, out, you're coming, and you're fighting, you smelly, dirty, fat dosser. And listen to me. Look, you know what? I'm not going to start here. I haven't even started with you. Never mind. Listen, anyway, and you're finished. Get back to Texas Red. Get his message back to Texas Red. And listen to me. You're getting a pork pie. When I get you, listen to me. I'm going to describe it in one way. I'm going to kick every pie you've got in your stomachs, every digested in your stomach. I'm going to kick it back out. When I'm finished with you, you're going to be 10 stone lighter. You fucking fat, hapless shite. Turn that shite off.
Goes out obviously to the biggest, backwardest boy on the whole wide planet across England and Ireland. It is you, Lagerlaf. Now, let me tell you one thing about me. Before you do a video to me, well, look, I'm 2 months waiting for a video from you about a so-called fight we're having for $100,000. You never got back to me. 2 months ago, you were supposed to get back to me. 2 months waiting for a 20-second video. Mother of dead God in heaven. And I tell you another thing I've realized as well. Your cameraman hasn't come back. This time you've done a video on your own. He went left you, didn't he, about the G-spot? Oh, well, I tell you one thing, Lagerlaf. We always save the best to last. And I am going to save the best to last because I haven't even started with you yet. But I'll tell you, when I remove your G-spot from you and put it down your neck, I'll tell you what I'm going to do as well. You say to me, you're the boss of me. Well, let me tell you one thing. I'm the daddy of you. And let me tell you how to everyone across the world. He already calls me Puff Daddy. That is my name. What you need to do, Lagerlaf, is remove the puff and call me Daddy from now on, because I am your daddy and I am everybody belonging to you. I'm all dear daddies too. Now let me tell you, Lagerlaf, just trust me. I haven't even started, never mind finished, Lagerlaf. And when I'm finished, I'm telling you, there's going to be no such thing as Lagerlaf anymore. I'm going to distraught you. I'm going to cremate you all over Ireland. I'm going to remove your testicles and I'm going to give it to you for breakfast for 2 boiled eggs with a slice of toast and a bit of butter. And if you're lucky, you'll get a bit of jam. As I said, Lagerlaf, get back to me. Well appreciated. Turn it off.